No.
Gary, Gar, I'm gonna do you what we did to Macaulay Culkin in my girl.
Did y'all get that clapping?
Yeah, I didn't.
Maybe you should say, Dragon Ball Z line.
Yeah, that might work.
I think it's pretty like, just kind of being Goku, and, Goku doesn't really have that really many lines that I can actually remember that are quite funny, as of yet.
Well, there has been that.
So, you're not a human either, right?
Yeah.
Your dad's figured out this egg, right?
What about it? Yeah.
Are you a Yoshi?
Yes, I am a great fucking dinosaur guy.
Can I ride you?
Does he have any, like, does Team 4-Star have any plans for Nappa in the future, even though he's dead?
Oh, yes, Vegeta. Can
you all hear me now? Yeah, I can't hear anything, so... Well, they can hear us the hell out, I think, or can't they?
Yeah, they can actually hear me, but...
I thought you could hear them. They must have can. I mean, they're probably just like, oh, they're so stupid because they don't know we can hear them and stuff, and... You know, they're the secrets and shit.
secrets. Anyways, you want to...
Well, maybe you do me, but I know I don't. I have no secrets at all.
Okay, can y'all hear me now?
Yeah, they're probably picking up sound or something. Technical difficulties on how to do...
Anyways, one of the audience members wanted to ask
you about Nappa. You need to get a new microphone.
It's way better than
a fucking
here's
the thing. Oh, shut up,
Sam. Like, I mean, you totally should, because I'd be like better if you got one. Like, yeah, I totally should.
Hey, on a bridge.
Some good finger dishes on them?
Shut up. Okay, now ask him. Figure this would be like much
I am not in a position to answer that.
Besides, doesn't Nappa pop up?
Oh my gosh, you have to ask Papa or Kaiser Mike O'Leary about that, because there are things that
seem to be. Not in a position to answer the line. You could.
Okay, anybody else want to say
anything? No way, we can still answer questions. We can't answer questions.
Yeah, we can't answer questions.
Oh, when is the next episode coming out?
That's interesting.
We're polite, all bad, for chicken wings. All you do is type to us.
We're in Comic Con staff, forget this mic. I can't take the silence.
Dude, guys, come on! I'm looking for a job. I had a job interview yesterday. I found out this evening I didn't get it. Lay off me!
Please, boss, come on!
That's alright. Episode 24, the dude's written it, and I'm just trying to get the source material ready, and hopefully it should be out sometime in May.
And there you go.
Is that okay, GBC or Naruto?
Is that okay?
He means Naruto, but you can see.
Of course, it's okay. They have to wait, because you
God, I want to hear you guys. I want to hear what the audience are thinking.
Jeez.
Moscow, can you hear me?
Am I hearing them?
Here's a new laptop. I'm sorry.
Well, we know
that laptop is new.
Mine's better. In the room, chicken could be doing all sorts of things that are going to make the audience laugh.
Air opera. Air opera. Jacob, did you meet your Skype client by any chance? You met him?
Yes, I did.
Why would you do so we can't hear anymore? What's wrong?
You're not hearing everything. Just turn off my
game with a mic. That sucks. Not hearing you, Gus.
One is because this one came with a mic that sucks.
It's kind of awkward not hearing anybody. At least we'll be like you or something.
Yeah, I mean, like, we want to hear things. I don't care if it sucks. Let's just hear it.
Well, I mean, if I can get this to work, I mean, I don't know any other way.
Please?
So... Okay, anyone else got a
question? This is something that's not popular. Not a popular me. I just...
No,
what about now?
Chicken has a tag on it every ha 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 now. Person one, person three, ha ha ha.
His fingers are gonna be so burned